Principal Charity Classic Week is in full swing out in West Des Moines with the best golfers in the world over the age of 50 taking their hacks at Glen Oaks Country Club for the 8th time. Today, the golfers played in Pro-Am rounds to get a feel for the course and mingle with amateurs from near and far. Terry Hatcher played this morning with Iowa State volleyball coach Christy Johnson Lynch, former Iowa and Drake basketball coach Tom Davis knocked it around a while as well. It's fun for the amateurs, especially someone new to the area like Hawkeye coach Fran McCaffery, who played in a group with former U.S. Open and Ryder Cup captain Corey Pavin.
It was a lot of fun. Great people, great cause. We had a beautiful day. We had a lot of fun out there. Probably as a group could have played better. I mean, the only reason we were 14 under was because of Corey. But we had a couple guys play well. But I wasn't one of them.
Always a good time out there. You saw Fred Couples in the video. He tees off tomorrow morning at 8:30 a.m. in the second round of Pro-Ams. We'll hear from Freddie tonight at 10. Some other guys on the list as well. You might want to head on out to Glen Oaks and watch, including Corey Pavin and Bernhard Langer. Langer making his Glen Oaks debut. And former Iowa kicker, current San Diego Chargers star Nate Kading tees off at 1:50. It's time for another edition of Let's Make AI Do It. Tonight at 10, we sent Andy Ireland out there today to carry the bag around for Bob Gilder in the Principal Charity Classic Pro-Am. And Andy found out how to read hieroglyphics, also known as a yardage book. He also found out that those bags are a little bit heavy. You can check out the report tonight. Let's Make AI Do It tonight at 10. First it was soccer, now it's golf on Iowa's Sports Leader.